Okay, back to abdominals. I'm out of breath here. Okay, we're gonna do a decline crunch. Get in your decline bench here. Make sure your legs are secured. You can use a 10-pound plate. If you're feeling strong, go ahead and bump up to that 25-pound. I'm gonna hold it here across my chest. I'm gonna come down and back up. So once I get going, I'm pretty much at about a 45-degree angle and back up. And I'm pulsing to the top. You're really gonna feel your abs on this one.